BTK stands for back to keyboard.
BTK stands for back to keyboard.
It indicates that a participant who had been away from their computer or console for a brief period has now returned.
For example, in a chat, John typed pause a minute, got her go to the toilet. 5 minutes later, John continued to type back to keyboard. What did I miss?